Hi, my name is Shai Konachanda from RPSG Mavericks. I'll be teaching you how to play for a cup. The forehand option is the most widely played stroke in table tennis. It starts from the legs. You need to have a little wider base. You can spread out legs because that is from where you need to generate the power. And then before contacting the ball, the hips need to twist a little bit so that you can catapult power into the ball. And then you actually contact the ball, and when you are contacting the ball, you are generating a lot of power from your forearm and forearms to generate the obstacle into the ball. So you get the power, the actual power from the legs and the hips, and with the hands you control the spin. So that's one of my favorite shots.